You guys sell what you do. I sell what the world can do. There's a big difference. I cannot do what Al does. I don't know how to make a website. People always ask me, what do you do? It's like, I don't know, I sell ideas. So Al Martinez knows his way inside and out of this world. I'm just gonna call Al. Al, what's it cost? Let's do it. So I'm selling the services of anybody and everybody, best in class, best in breed, and that's why I charge so much money. So here's one idea that you need to keep in mind, okay? If you're growing your practice, if you're a solopreneur, if you're a two-person operation, a five-person operation, think like this. The next time you get a job inquiry, price the job so that you can afford the best person you know. And mark that up.